Now fifth sum. What is the fifth sum? Find log 12 18 plus log 12 8. Here we have to take given. What is the given here? Log 12 18 plus log 12 8. Okay. Since log a plus log b is equals to log ab, we know this is the formula. Okay. We are taking log 12. Log 12 here. Log as we are taking log 12. Okay. Now we have to take the powers. Okay. Here ab is given. This is a. This is b. We have to take it as 18 into 8. Okay. Now log 12, 18 is 144. Now log 12, we can take 144 as 12 square. 12, 12 is 144. Okay, we can write this as 2 log 12, 12. Okay. What is the log 12, 12? Log 12, 12 is 1. Okay. Here it is 1 now. So answer is 2. Okay. Now sixth one. Find log root 2, 256. Let log root 2, 256 is equals to x. Okay, we have to assume it as x. We have done it in first sum, okay? Log root 2, we have to take this x as power, is equals to 256, okay? Now log 2, we have to take this root as by 2, okay? Log 2 x by 2, okay? Is equals to now 2 power 8. We have to write this 256 as 2 power 8, okay? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32. 32 is 64, 64 2 is 128, 128 2 is 256. Okay, now we have to take the powers. When the bases are same, we have to take the powers. X by 2 is equals to 8. Okay, here denominator is 1. Okay, 8 by 1. Now we have to do the cross multiplication. X into 1 is x, is equals to 2 8s or 8 2s is 16. Therefore, log root 2, 256 is equals to 16. Seventh sum. What is the seventh sum? If x square plus y square is equals to 27xy, then show that log x minus y by 5 is equals to 1 by 2 log x plus log y. Okay. We have to prove this one. Okay. Now, given x square plus y square is equals to 27xy. Okay. Now, we have to take minus 2xy on both sides. Okay. We are taking minus 2xy. X square plus y square minus 2xy is equals to 27xy minus 2xy. Now this is in the form of a square plus b square minus 2ab formula. Okay, what is a square plus b square minus 2ab? It is a minus b whole square. Okay, we are taking this x as a, b, y. Okay, x minus y whole square is equals to 27 minus 22 is 25xy. Now x minus y is equals to this square we are taking here root. Okay. Root 25 xy. X minus y is equals to what is the root? Root 25. 5 is the 25. 5 is the root of 25. Okay. Xy root we can't take now. So we have to write here root xy. Okay. Now x minus y by 5 is equals to root xy. Okay. These 5 we are taking here. Now taking log on both sides. Okay. Log x minus y by 5 is equals to log root xy. Now log xy. We have to take this root as 1 by 2. Okay. Now 1 by 2 log xy. Okay. We are taking this power here. Now what is log ab? Log ab is log a plus log b. Here 1 by 2 log a means log x plus log b means log y. Here we got this answer. Okay. We got this answer now. Now 8th sum. What is the 8th sum? Expand log 1 0 0 0 is equals to log 1 0 0. We have to take this as okay 2 cube and 5 cube. 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8. Okay, 8 is there. Okay, 5 is 25. 25 5 is 125. Okay, now 125 into 8 is 1000. Okay, is equals to log 2 cube plus log 5 cube we are taking. Okay. This is in the form of log a into b. We have to take this in the form of log a plus log b. Okay. We can take this log 2, 3 as 3 log 2 plus 3 log 5. Okay. Now we have to take this 3 common. Okay. 3 into log 2 plus log 5. Okay. We are taking this 3 common. Okay. Now log 18. Okay. 324 is equals to 2. We have to prove this. Okay. We have to prove here we have to do. Okay, here we have to prove it is given. Okay, now log 18. Okay, 18 square we have to take. 324 we can write as 18 square. is equals to 2. Here log 18, 18 is 1. Okay, answer is 2. Now log 10. Here 10,000 is given. We can take it as 10 power 4. Okay. Now log 10, 10 is again 1. Answer is 4. We got it. Here also it is given. Okay. Now log 128 by 625. It is very simple. Again log 128 minus we have to take here. By we can convert this by into minus. Log 625. Log 2 power 7 we have to take. 128 we can take as 2 power 7. Okay. 625 we can write as 5 power 4. Okay. We can write this as 7 log 2 minus 4 log 5. Okay. This is the answer of log 128 by 625. Now log a root x is equals to b. Okay. We have to find this. We can take log a. This we can write as power is equals to root x. Okay. We have to write this. It can become in blanks. Okay. We have to write this like this in this form. Okay. Now log 4, 16 is there. Okay. We can write this as 16 log 4. Okay. We can write 16 as 4 square. 4 fours are 16. 4 square log 4. Okay. Again 4 log 4 is 1. Okay. The answer is 2. Okay.